Staffy, trapped in a Central Coast cave for 2 days, is tonight back home with his relieved owner. The pup finding his way to freedom after the community banded together to launch their rescue mission.
Dirty and dehydrated.
Got him.
Staffordshire Terrier Jax emerges from the dark cave where he spent the past 2 days, looking bewildered.
Come on.
It's all right.
The pup was on a walk with his owners at the back of their Wyong Creek property on Saturday when he fell through a narrow gap between two boulders.
And I went out the next day. I could hear barking. I couldn't find where he was. So I went out again in the afternoon up the top, and then I found... sort of tracked him down.
When they couldn't get him out, they made a desperate plea for help on Facebook. Today, their calls were answered. Dozens of volunteers gathering at the site to attempt to rescue him.
If anyone's got a small chainsaw, no longer than maybe a foot long, we just need a small chainsaw here at the site. For those that haven't seen what's going on, just down helping out with the rescue with this dog.
But as they began to widen the entrance to the cave, Jax managed to find his own way to freedom.
Hey, Jax.
Why didn't you come out earlier?
Once given the all clear by RSPCA vets, all he wanted was a bath. His owners hoping their next walk will be less eventful.
Yeah, I think he can have a night inside on the lounge watching TV for a while.
Kate Creedon, Nine News.